guys. Beauty and Deferred. We went to the mall today, and Heather had this big old plan that we were going to get some free samples, which we did.
It worked.
It did work.
It did work.
And, you know, in the future, I'm sure we might go and buy some of those things. But it was also fun to watch Heather manipulate people into giving
samples.
Well,
I told the truth. If you go in and, you know, you're going to go in and spend your hard-earned money, well, don't you want to first know if it's going to work out for you, that product, especially if it's something you've never tried before? Like, you don't want to have, like, this major allergic reaction in your whole body.
Well, especially when you're, like, committing to something, like a facial regimen or foundation, something that you're wearing every day. You want to make sure that it matches and that you like it.
Exactly. And this gives you also some different choices of things, maybe, where you may change, you know, one thing to another, or, you know, you don't know.
I personally got my one sample so I could take them on the airplane with me.
Yeah, so see, they're great for travel.
So I don't have to, because you know what? I can't find my lid for my foundation.
Good job.
So it just sits on my counter. Yeah. But it's, I mean, whatever. So our first stop was our favorite stop. I guess we'll start with that one, and then we'll go to our least favorite.
And we'll tell you why.
Yeah.
Don't worry, we will fill you in.
So we went to the mall. We went to Ross Park Mall in Pittsburgh. Mm-hmm. And our first stop was Lush.
Lush.
And boys, at first I was like, oh, I don't know. We're not getting any. How do you even give samples of this stuff? It's like freaking blocks of stuff.
Exactly.
Which we have some pictures of the stuff that we can, I don't know, throw up here somehow.
Yeah, we'll figure a way. Or Instagram, we'll put them on Instagram maybe.
Okay, so
I gotta dig through a second because mine are not as organized.
And I ended up buying stuff in there anyways because.
So did I.
So Lush isn't just soap. Or bath bombs. I guess that's what I thought it was. I didn't know that they had like body stuff, all natural deodorants.
This
like
is why I'm having trouble.
These
right
like
there. Okay.
Mint looking things that Heather thought was. She thought they were mint and they were really toothpaste.
Yeah, they were really toothpaste. I almost ate toothpaste.
It would have been awesome if the guy would have let her do it.
Yeah, he stopped me.
They have hair care. They had. Like face masks, which is actually what I ended up getting. I'll show you guys. For me and my daughter. So we're going to be flying out here soon. We're taking them on a little surprise trip. And I thought it might be fun to get a mask to do. It's kind of like our thing. We get a mask and we try it in the hotel room. So this one is called Bunny Moon. And it's a jelly face mask. Let's see if you guys can see it. And the cool thing about there is, they don't use animal testing.
No. I think it's vegan. I think it's like all natural.
100% recycled plastic. And the lady was really informative of like telling us exactly how to use the products. I don't know. It's a spin. I try and do everything wrong.
Come over here like
look.
Nuts.
So it's like putty almost. And you get it.
Oh, yeah. That's
and
the jelly.
You like take a chunk of it, she said, you manipulate it a little bit, and then you put it on your face. So it's supposed to be hydrating and really good for sensitive skin. So it should be good for her since she's 8. But then they also had some cool stuff in there. I thought like, oh yeah, vegetarian.
Yeah.
That when you bought the money, it donated to certain causes and whatever. So it's a really cool place. So if you have a chance, go in there because I actually kind of really like it. So
and I got the little version of this to see if I liked it. And she said I get, between like 8 and 16 uses? I guess depending on how thick you put it on. But it's cup of coffee, face, and body mask. I'm not sure how you'd use it on your body.
Well, you would just
I
like,
guess you could, like, if you wanted to, like, your neck or something like that. But she said you can do it in the shower. You can do it out of the shower. And it's supposed to really exfoliate your skin, and it's supposed to be like all good stuff for your skin.
Yeah,
so,
everything's organic, vegan.
Yeah.
100% recycled plastic. Return 5 clean containers for a free face mask.
Ooh. Okay, we gotta remember to save our containers.
Let's see what does yours look like.
I didn't even see what it looked like.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's like gritty
smell-vision.
Mud.
Yeah.
But it smells coffee like grind. Coffee.
It's coffee grind, she said.
Like, why can't I just make this? You know how gross coffee grinds look when I throw them out, yeah. And you're gonna slather it all.
I'm gonna
over
slather
yourself.
It all over my face.
Oh no, grounds are different than already.
Oh yeah, the already stuff.
So this is pretty cool. Massage a generous amount onto skin and leave on for 5 to 10 minutes. Wash away with warm water and then pat yourself dry.
Yeah.
Oh, and it was made by Katie.
It was made by Katie.
Thanks, Katie.
Thank you, Katie.
Who did I get? Oh, I had made by Jeff. Jeffrey. Thanks, Jeffrey. All right. So anyway, so the lady was really cool. And she gave us like a bunch of cool samples.
Oh, my gosh. She did. Did we get a few that were same?
Well, I got this Chris Chingle body conditioner. So it's like the stuff that, I don't know, all these new brands.
Oh, I got one too.
Have them where you get in the shower. It's like an in-shower moisturizer type. So you get in the shower, yeah. You wash, you do your whole thing, and then you put this on wherever you feel like you need, like extra, like I would put this probably like on my hands and maybe my legs.
Or like after your legs after you shave or
yeah,
something.
And you leave it on for a few minutes, and then she said you just rinse it off. So it's very well written on here what the sample is.
Yeah, I liked that they did that.
I got the mint one. This one she said actually has a tingle to
and
it.
I got Snow Fairy. And these are nice size samples.
Yeah.
I mean, doesn't it smell good? That smells good.
Oh, I think I'm going to take this. I think it's time to put a disguise on and go back to
I wonder if they mean that you can save these containers too and take them in.
It said anything that has the
Blush on it, maybe?
Or? No, I think it's the black ones.
The black one. Okay.
Yeah, I think it's yours. So then, okay. And then I've got, we got some soap. I'm not going to open it because it's...
Yeah, I got maple soap.
So we both got the maple soap and then we both got the Rockstar, which is kind of...
Yes,
is,
we
which
did.
One's the peppermint?
The Rockstar, I think, is more pepperminty.
Pepperminty? Oh, no. It's this one.
Really?
It's maple.
Oh, it is maple. Okay, yeah.
So she gave us a nice...
And these are nice size chunks.
Yeah. Now, mind you, this is not a cheap store.
No.
A bath bomb, I think they're like $8.
This cost $12.
Yeah, this was $14.
Yeah, this was $12.
So we will try these and we will give Lush a review. But so far, review. With their customer service, I felt like...
Oh, wait, I got one more.
Oh.
I got the rehab shampoo. And she said that this is supposed to, like, you didn't want it, remember?
Well, I did want it, but Heather says in the middle of the store, do you need rehab?
I didn't mean, like, rehab.
No, I don't need rehab, Heather. And then next thing I know, she has
but
another
look
sample.
At this.
Oh, is that shampoo?
Uh-huh.
What if I just drank it?
No,
I would you die?
I don't think you would.
It's vegan.
Let's not try. So it smells minty.
It does smell minty.
I will let you know if this rehabs my hair.
Well, I don't know if you'll get, like, that much of it. You might get a small
probably,
idea.
Yeah, probably, like, a shampoo.
And then, since we were newbies, she gave us a catalog of everything that was in there, which I actually am really excited about.
Yeah, because it tells you about the products.
I feel like I would definitely go spend a couple extra dollars to have something that supports a good environment.
Yeah.
And their products seem very well put together. And
you can recycle because you take these back and you're getting...
Yeah, kind of like MAC.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was our first stop that we
went
to.
Our lady was very, very nice. I can't remember her name. But she was so, so nice, so helpful. There was a young gentleman in there too, also working. And they were just so pleasant because sometimes you hear reviews about Lush that aren't so nice. I have to tell you, we had a great Lush experience.
Yeah, we had a really good Lush experience.
Yeah. Our,
I don't know what her name was.
Yeah, I think even...
It doesn't say on here.
Maybe they're not putting their names
Employee 2021936, if that was you, you rocked it.
You rocked it.
Okay, so next we went to Sephora, and Heather, of course, was like right in there, freaking sitting in the damn chair. I have to say... I like Sephora. I thought the lady was really nice. But as far as like what they had out, especially with everybody already, I know everybody's like, oh, I don't, you know, Christmas and that. But
yeah,
they didn't have a lot out. And I don't know. I just was like,
I was not impressed with Sephora.
No.
And they're having a big sale right now, is my understanding.
Yeah, but I didn't see anything I wanted on sale.
I didn't see anything that made me go, ooh, I need you.
Yeah.
Maybe it was just us, or it just was where we were looking, maybe.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I went around the whole entire store.
No, the only thing we did see was the Mickey.
Oh, the Kiehl's.
Kiehl's Mickey.
It's a whole, like, face. Whoa.
Ooh, what was that?
Uh-oh, look on Instagram
for that. Look on Instagram for that. You know what that was.
It was, let's see, I took a picture of it.
It was like a skincare.
Yeah, it was the whole Kiehl's.
That was probably the only thing I saw.
Hydration essentials, and it actually was only $29.
Yeah. We both walked ourselves away from that.
Yeah, I actually am kind of regretting that. Yeah. Just because I liked the box, like, because I'm a huge Disney.
Well, you can always order it.
I can.
Yeah.
Oh, and look at Heather. There's Heather.
Oh, yeah, there it was. With
there's
a,
the perfume that she sprayed on
too
herself.
Too much of it,
an idiot.
It
was hacking
great,
in the middle of the store.
But then it wasn't that great when I started choking on it.
So all we really got there was foundation. I've got NARS and Naked.
I'm not even sure who I bought.
And I got Tarte refreshing spray, like a moisturizing refreshing
rainforest
spray.
From their rainforest collection. It's a 4-in-1.
Yeah. So I'll let you know how that goes. We'll show you that in a different video.
Yeah.
So all I got there was this. I don't know. It was okay.
I was happy with these because I do like Dr. Dennis Gross. These are the...
Your name was Gross.
I know.
Heidi Gross.
These are the Alpha Beta Universal Daily Peels. And I've used these before. Well, I got 2 free samples of that. Well, actually 4. And then, I don't remember what this is.
Is that your concealer?
I'm not sure.
Spot 4 R230. It sounds like Star
I got Wars. I got 2 concealers, and I can't remember by who. Forgive me. And I got a...
She put on mine, and we had the same girl. She put NARS on mine,
no,
and she put Naked
look.
On the other. Spot 4.
R230 and Y2Y.
She got some Star Wars.
Yeah, I feel like I went and got Star Wars stuff, but mine is a foundation and 2, what do you want to call them, concealers.
Yeah, which I actually was only going in there because I want them to travel with because we are going away. So,
yeah, so
I'll take these with me and I will take my little sponge and I will do those.
And so the girl was nice.
The girl was nice, very funky.
Very funky. She had a great, you know, personality and everything. But like I said, I think it was just the whole Sephora experience. And I know people are going to yell, but those Sephora people, and I love Sephora too.
Yeah, we love Sephora. We just didn't like it today.
I just wasn't seeing anything that like.
And
jumped.
I really didn't see anything too when we flash forwarded to Ulta. I wasn't too excited about that either.
No,
but we'll touch on that.
We'll touch on that.
So then on the way out of the mall,
we decided to try
the Bare Minerals store, and we were like, oh, we've never been in there. Like, we should go in there. Heather was like, we should get free samples.
Didn't know if they would.
We went in, and Heather did her spiel and was like, I've never used this stuff before.
And I haven't.
Could I have a free sample? And the girl was kind of like, of what?
Yeah,
and
she...
Then, okay, so then we see that they have eyeshadows, and I didn't know that they had eyeshadows.
I just realized, look, she barely gave me anything.
Okay, so we got eyeshadow. Okay. She put, like, barely anything in there.
Yeah.
And...
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this.
I don't even know what the color is.
Like, I don't know which is the... I got a, like, a blush. I could not tell you right now which one's the blush.
No. And they had, and like, what really sucks about it is their products were actually
beautiful.
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 This eyeshadow is beautiful.
But I mean, look at this. Like, could you tell what is what? There's hardly, what am I supposed to do with this?
Yeah, I don't know what she was.
Like, am I supposed to do an art project?
And, yeah, she, like, it really, there was like, there's nothing in here.
There, I can't even do my eyes with this, and but the, it was deceiving. Because all of the stuff went on the side, so you're thinking, oh, you know, I'm getting...
Here, take this. I'll open it.
Yeah, because... Is yours like that too?
Yeah, there's nothing in there. Look.
Yeah, and she was very, she was nice, but you could tell it was like we were bothering her. And really, if we're going to be future consumers, mm-hmm. or we could have turned around and said, hey, you know what? That $150 whatever over there, we're going to buy it after all. She would have lost our sale. Yeah. Because
and she had no makeup on to even show us like, what the product does. And they had like that really other, they had that awesome box where it was $100.
Build your own box.
Build your own box. You got like the foundation, the whatever the heck the, you needed to, yeah. to build
You could fill it with like different products.
And I would have loved to have done that, but she was really,
really
not accommodating. Nice. And then as soon as someone else came in, she was like, okay, well, yeah. bye. Like
we I actually had to call her from the register to come over and help me with the one sample, and she gave me this look like, I really don't want to come over and do this, but you're bothering me. And again, I was thinking to myself, you know, we weren't dressed like schlumps, and even if we were dressed like schlumps, we still could have had $1 million in our pocket.
Yeah, but that shouldn't matter.
You shouldn't judge, but I'm saying, she shouldn't,
nice.
You can't
I
judge
mean, this,
somebody.
This, though, sucks. This There's is like the worst nothing. Sample I've ever
so
gotten.
So don't Unless you go there and you get somebody who's going to give you a nice size sample. I know sometimes people say, you know, they go to one time and they get this. They go the next time, they get better samples. I don't know if this girl was having a bad day, which if she was, I'm sorry. But at the
yeah,
end of the day.
Yeah, bare minerals. We are love your products. Love I'd your love to try them, but.
Did not. I can't even try this.
No.
It's And we really were excited because we thought, oh, we could try them and then do a thing on them. I can't review
and
your
I
products.
Really love that blush. The blush there, I need a new
yeah,
blush.
I don't even know which one
mine
this.
Is actually really running out. Well, yeah. like my not my not a blush, but I need like a bronzer. I yeah. prefer to put bronzer and then blush on if you guys care.
And then I mean, I asked her how you used the one because it was very glittery.
Looks like I have a major highlighter on and I have nothing.
Well, isn't that good? That's
yeah,
like
it's
beauty.
The sun.
But I asked her a question, and she was, like, very quick with her answer. Well, if you put it on this way, well, I knew that if you slathered it out, of course it wasn't going to be glittery. And all she had to say was, well, if you pop it on there on your lid, well, she didn't give me even enough to pop
or
on one lid.
Or let me show you.
Yeah, she didn't even pop enough on one lid.
Yeah, so, boo, Bare Minerals, we really wanted to try your stuff, but
sorry.
So, okay, so Lush was our favorite.
Lush
favorite. Sephora came in second.
Yeah.
Third. And final was Bare Minerals.
Yeah.
And there's probably, we could have maybe went to the makeup counters and stuff, but we were just trying to go to the specific individual storefront.
So that we could tell you where Yins could go and, you know, try out. Because, again, sometimes, I mean, years ago I did. I had a reaction to something I was using, and I broke out from head to toe in hives. I mean, my throat almost closed up on me. It was horrible. And so...
I'm going to laugh.
It was horrible. My eyes, I woke up literally like a powder puff.
Yeah, you should definitely,
so you,
a good company will definitely let you try something before you buy
before
it,
you invest, period. Because some of those things are $18, you know.
And if they really believe in their products, they're going to let you try them.
They're going to want you to try them.
Yeah.
They're going to want to say here, and we really didn't even have to make the purchases we did. She did not push that on us at
all. Actually, she wasn't even telling us about any of the products because we were asking her for all these samples.
Yeah.
And while she was getting the samples, we happened to stumble upon the stuff that we were like, oh, we should totally try this. Like, it seems super cool. So even though Heather and I will be separated for like a week.
For a week.
I'm going to do a little video with Sophia with the mask while we're gone and that facial spray, and I'll put that up, and then you can do a little video if you want of the cup of coffee.
Yeah, I'll try to do.
You'll have some alone time.
Yeah, you'll get to see me in all my glory, and we'll see how it works out.
Yeah, so I
we'll
hope
see what
you
I look like in brown goo.
Oh, damn it, I wish I would do that.
Well, you'll get to see it if you look.
So, okay, we hope that you guys have a little bit of a more better of an understanding of that you can go to the mall and you can ask for things and you don't have to feel bad or like
and if you're honest with them and you just say, hey, look, you know, I want to try this out before I make an investment in this product, or, you know, like I had said, I want to make sure that I'm not allergic to this product. Mm-hmm. You know, they are more
and what's the worst they're gonna say? No.
No. I mean, what are they going to say? They're going to say no. Now, I don't know about, like, if you go into a Macy's or something. I know years ago they used to.
Yeah, but they give you, like, they'll give you, like, samples.
Oh,
like,
will they?
Well, like, samples that they have behind the counter.
Oh, okay.
I don't know that they'll, like, unless maybe you get your makeup done, if they'll give you, like, individuals. Because you can't really get, like, eyeshadow unless it's loose pigment. There's certain things. But if you go and you try, let us know.
Please, where you go.
Let us know where you go and you get your samples. Maybe there's stores in other regions of the country that we are not sure about, but I'm going to California, so I'm going to look for you guys.
So if you know me in California,
Let me know.
Let sis know, because she'll be right there.
Yeah, I'll check it out. I'll try.
She'll try to find
I'll be her. Like Rodeo Drive.
Yeah, but she will be back
in Nike sweatpants.
In that week, but in the meantime, we will have videos up for you, so you'll still get to see our precious faces.
Okay, so like and subscribe and share and comment. And
check out our Instagram.
Check out the Instagram, Beauty and DeBerg.
And the blog. We're working out some kinks.
We're working out the blog, yeah. So we will see you guys soon.
Bye.